Hi, it's John Vanderslice for the next edition of the Luxury Manifesto. We're here at the beautiful Tapestry Bar at the Breakers Hotel in Palm Beach for the American Express Luxury Summit. And with me today is the Chief Operating Officer of Patron, John McDonald. John, thanks very much for joining us today.
Thanks for having me.
So your brand is amazing, and it actually has this really, really unique history with a pretty inspirational founder. Can you kind of tell us a little bit about that?
Yes, our founder, Jean-Paul DeJoria, who also owns Paul Mitchell Hair Care Products, was sitting around with a friend one night, and he decided that they could make a better tequila than what they were drinking. So they flew down to Mexico and found a producer and made a 100% blue agave tequila. Most of the inexpensive tequilas that you find on the marketplace are only 51% blue agave and 49% grain neutral spirits. So he was the one that introduced high-end tequila.
And I have to tell you, it is amazing. He put the 100% blue agave in the lexicon of a distilled spirit drinker. So over the last several years, luxury has changed for all of us.
Right.
Hotel business, car business. What have you seen in the in your category?
Well, the spirits category is not like any of the other industries you just mentioned. In fact, over the last 10 years, the spirits business has grown 5 share points, and it's taken it directly from beer and wine. But what's very interesting is when you break down the different categories, ultra-premium spirits, which is $30 and above, that has grown 9%.
Wow.
Over the last year. So even though there's tough economic times, people still want to go out, and it's an affordable indulgence or affordable luxury.
The way your product is presented in the different places it's distributed, how important is that to your brand?
It's extremely important. So when we go around the world to different countries, and we're in 130 countries now, we have to find a distributor that has an ultra-premium mindset, because our strategy is we want to be in the finest bars and hotels of Paris or of Athens. We have to be in the best, because people expect to find brands like ours in the top-end establishments.
So basically, your whole cycle is a luxury cycle all the way to the point of purchase. Tell me, packaging is just beautiful, and I know you have very environmental practices as well. Can you tell me a little? It's very important to a luxury customer.
Well, every bottle, 60 different hands touch every bottle of Patron as it's going down the line. These are hand labels we put on and hand numbered. The labels are all put on by hand, and this glass is 100% recycled glass. So we don't cut corners. In fact, the Mexican government awarded Patron Spirits Company the highest environmental award for leading the industry and taking care of the environment.
Wow. Well, John, I will be the 61st person to touch this one.
Yes.
But thank you very much today for joining us for the Luxury Manifesto.
Thank you. Thanks for your time.